Shields here with DS Diving Service. We are at the vessel Linda Vida. It is March 15th, I believe. It is the Thursday. I have cleaned the starboard side of Linda Vida. I have not cleaned the port side yet, but I am going to go ahead and show you the transom where it's clean and where it's dirty, then the running gear where it's clean and where it's dirty, and a little bit of the bottom where it's clean, where it's dirty. Also, I have tried to remove some of this rust stain, and I've significantly lightened it, but I'll be able to get that all the way done. All right, let's take a look at from where it's clean over to where it happened. Prop shaft and running gear, the dirty bottom versus the other side. Dirty first. Side looked like the starboard, which is a DS Diving Service.